It's Feedback Gaming, and I've just declared war on Tunis. We have some claims. We want to grab all their North African holdings on the coastline. Oh, I forgot about this little island as well. Forgot about that one. Also, I'd like to grab these territories so we connect to our protectorate in Africa as well. Apart from that, if we grab all of that, we pretty much have full control of West Africa, even the islands outside of it as well. All of this belongs to us. yeah. And then we can push into here and grab this French holding as well. Maybe take some to Central Africa as well. There are goals anyway. West Africa, Central Africa, India, and then Australia. And maybe we'll make a visit into China at some point. Ooh. Ming has collapsed. We've got lots of different Chinese states now. Okay. And also might make a visit into Southeast Asia as well. We will see. Anyhow. Yeah, and I want to annex Portugal as well. So many plans, so little time. Anyhow, oh god, we want to expand. We want to expand further into these territories. And we want to push more into France as well. Okay, our original goal was to be like this domineering conqueror of Europe. But I don't know, we've started to split off now and break away from that idea. Anyhow, so we're at war with the Ottomans because we just declared war on Tunis. And we're shooting down their fleet here. Move here. We've also got Poland to join the war. So we block the this area here. We'll give our buddies Poland some love. We've got an army here. Where are you guys going? Oh, we're bringing another army in this, aren't we, as well? Because if we deal with the Ottomans here, they're probably going to... I don't know, they're going to put up a fight, probably. Where's their capital? Sunk 9 galleys. Nice. Alright, where are you going? You're gonna go here. Where is their capital? They say Tripoli. Tripoli. Diplomacy is a bit behind, so we'll wait for that to catch up. Ooh, 12 galleys. So what is the plan is to make sure that we do this mission, don't we? The infidel Turk has created a massive fleet. It is continues to unchecked. The Mediterranean will fall under its dominance. We must raise more galleys. Spain can fulfill its goal. God to appoint the role as defender of Christendom. We have to get rid of the galleys. Okay. Whoa! Oh, that was our trade fleet. Okay. Go home. Go home, you're drunk. Can we get them here? I think we might. Nope. We got away. Got them. I think, yep. 12 galleys sunk. Got a new general. They'll do. Oh my god, they must be really technologically backwards. Just wreck them. Go here. Yep. Now think about it. I've not set a role for my vassals. Siege. No, I have. Got this one here and this one here, and then we're done. Army organizer has died. This guy is cheap. He's got extra morale, which we'll need, so we'll go for that. We actually might completely decimate the Ottomans here. Because at this opportunity right now, we can block this. Oh, we've lost 3 big ships. Really? Siege of Benghazi is done. Our general will no longer serve. Oh, they've taken Constantinople. Nice. We'll put them here and then we'll repair for a few days. Oh, our sailors. We've got loads of sailors. Nope, you stay here. This is perfect because it splits their army in half. This is going to decimate the Ottomans. It actually might make them in decline because they're the second biggest at the moment. We can probably drop them down to, I don't know, a lot less. It's so weird that the Ming nation is actually at 7th biggest and Delhi's the 8th. They're going to put up a fight. I know they are. Okay. Call to arms. We can call in Bohemia. Do you know what? We might as well. How many favors have we got? 40. Bring them in. Plague. When you think about it, if we take this area, that's pushing all the great powers out of Africa, well, apart from Britain. Still occupying this land, that's crazy. New Diplotech? Not yet, because we need it. Got a galley there as well. We should probably have just broke the siege there. Are they going to back away? Yep, they are. Alright, where are you going? I'm going here. Put them in Tunisia. We'll call them in if we need them. You going, boy? Can we catch them? Yes, we can. Gotta sink those galleys so we can get that mission objective complete. We need that one. That's the one we need. Get Cairo, then I can block them in. Porindio has converted to Catholic. Why? Okay. France is at war with a native. Never mind. Anti-clericism. Lose loyalty of burghers. Damn, that siege pretty quick, didn't it? Get this one next. Got him. This is for trade, so we need to sit on these points for the time being. Could probably get some more Diplo points as well. Buy more land. Win in there. Sieging here. Oh, they've taken Tripoli back. Nasty. Keep saying Tripoli, don't it? It's Tripoli. I don't actually, it might be pronounced both ways, you know. Can't do that until the walls are broken. Can we siege the walls? No. Morocco, boost relations, still minus 21. I knew they'd hate us. Oh shit, that's a lot of troops. Oh, I don't know. Wow, we got just some crazy advantage over them. See if we can catch up and see a battle. So we have slightly more morale than them, slightly better tactics than them. A nice chunk more discipline than them. The general's shit. And our general's not that great either, to be honest. Get Damascus. Well, I think this is the end of the Ottomans. Get some more of those galleys. They've got so many. I've only got 18. That's. Oh, actually, no. There's a few more here as well. Ooh, we've lost 3. Yay! Finally changed it. That took a long time to change the culture. Yeah, we'll take the losses. How's the income like? The income's amazing. Income is good. So when they take these provinces, they'll pull out and we'll be able to take out those 18 galleys. And they'll get this one now and get them again. Get wrecked. We're losing a lot of ships too. It's because a lot of them are banged up. We have to go into port to heal. 2 months, it'll be all right. Damn. I don't know what's going on here. We seem to be annihilating these Ottoman armies. All right, that's the end of that. Even though, it's still like, still a crazy advantage, isn't it? Two of a kind. Go here. Ooh, he's decent. Let's go for him. Oh, Cairo is broken free. How's the repairs going? Yeah, we should really break away. I know there's a button to break away damaged ships. We should really do that. How come they're not really interested in... Oh, and then again, they've pushed them back here, haven't they? Siege of Damascus. Change to Protestant. We need this province here for the Nile estuary. You know what? It'd be really nice if we could make the Suez Canal as well. Yeah, that'd be cool. We'll aim for that as well. We have so many goals we're trying to achieve. So many. Damn, that's a big army. Is there a fort there too? There is. These mountains. Oh, it's not a good place to fight. We just got the numbers advantage. Yeah, we did it. Got him. Okay, admin is maxed. There's no tech we can go for. We can up the stability. How much will that cost? 150. Let's do it. That's a big army. I'd prefer the Ottomans to fight this army, but eh. I want to decimate the Ottomans so that for other countries around them will declare war and start tearing up their land. That's the plan anyway. Oh, what? Really? Damn, that rebel army is so big. They want peace. They really want peace. Nope. Can we get there in time? Come on, hold out. Got him. We lost 2 battleships. Oh, of course, yeah, this army. Feels like we've lost quite a lot of ships, you know. Where are you going, dude? I don't know what's happening. It feels like we're taking more casualties. It feels like the durability of those battleships aren't as high as I remember. Alright, let's set the coastal cities again. Alright, boom, boom, boom. Here, here. Taken back Damascus. Feels like World War I. I feel like offering the Ottomans a peace deal here that's really unfavorable. Oh, 24, that's where we need to head for. Self-sustaining colony. Alright, we'll worry about that later because we probably want to colonize one of these two. Oh, we maxed on Diplo and... We'll convert some lands. Oh, they cost nothing. Damn. Here. Some of these are going to take absolutely ages. That's in France, that, isn't it? It's there. Probably could take this little island as well. Oh, really? Are you going to be that guy? How have we not done the mission yet? How many galleys have they got? We took them back Benghazi as well. I just want to be able to end this war by fulfilling my quest. Albanian separatists. Oh my god, really? We only got one? They're here now. Go for the bottom one. Oh, shit. Realized that we can boost it again, reduce that. Slam with the burgers, clergy. Yep. Damn, I don't feel like the big ships are as strong as I remember them to be. My imagination, it doesn't feel like big ships have been nerfed. Yeah, it feels like big ships have been nerfed. So what should we do? Should we take some North African territory? I feel like that's what we should do. How do we get the Suez Canal? Let's have a look. We need Suez and that northern province. And technology 26. Let's just do that. There we go. Rick. You're going to go for this one now. No, you are. No, you went for that one. Oops. Ah, shit. Oh, I still can't get the quest done. I've got any other galleys? Where are all the galleys? So many rebels. You... Oh no, stay there! Stay there! Stop moving! 21 per month, ouch. Lose prestige. That's it, take it, take it! That's all the galleys. Isn't it? Where are you guys going now? I can't believe that they still have. So let's have a look at the mission again. Oh, the mission's over. I did do the mission. Oh, okay. We need. So no country can have less than 36 big ships. So I have to go to war with Britain, don't I? Okay. Who is Britain allied with? Just Austria, which is kind of good in a kind of way, because that means I get to neuter Austria at the same time. All right, this war's over. Let's get the Ottomans a peace agreement. Let's just knock out these rebels first. Actually, no, who cares about the rebels? Let them deal with it after the war. So just take this land. If we can grab North Africa, North Egypt, that'll be fine by me. All right, done. Ah, too much. Is it too much? That feels really wonky to me. Ah, we can do this. I feel like I want to continue the war now. You pissed me off. So many rebels. Pause. Oh man, they're so pissed. They want this war to be over. We'll see some more land from them when we're done as well. Oh, France. We want to get France. A war score. Ottomans have California. Ottoman California, I kid you not. Kebab California. KC. Do we really have to occupy the whole land for them to surrender? Really? Oh my god, they've got a lot of land over here too. Oh, it's all breaking away. Rule the seas. Damn, we did it anyway. Rule Spain. Spain rules the waves. Conquer Sin. We'll do that soon. We'll do that soon. We'll be able to seize that soon anyhow. Oh my god, they're still taking land off us. Alright guys, oh. Oh, I thought this was a territory that I missed. I'm like, what? Okay, can we go back now? Yeah, let's go back. Alright, we're actually stalling quite heavily right now. Can we research any new texts? No. Culture conversion, nice. Empress has died, who cares? Look at all the culture conversions we're doing as well. Some of these are going to take years to complete. They're like really, really high development areas. Oh, and our king has died. Rip. Actually, that's pretty good because my king was actually pretty shit. So we've got him replaced with someone actually who's really decent now. There you go, bonus. Ooh, a 5-2 pretender. Ouch. Got him. All right, okay. Are they willing to offer me the deal that I want? Oh, come on! Really? Oh, come on! Give me what I want! Oh my god, that war exhaustion is getting painful now. It's really burning into me. Pass the Abolish Slavery Act. What do we go for this? So we lose missionary strength. We gain technology boost. Cool. But we lose some tax. Oh, okay, we'll do that. We freed the slaves, boys. In 1711, we freed them. Abolishism. Slaves changed by minus 40%. There's no point, because they become valueless if you don't abolish them anyway. So, it's for the best. Get them. Oh, new air. Alright, with tradition, I will name one of my Twitch chat. One of my heirs. What a great name. Okay, yeah, so we need to get more land from the Ottomans. Guess we're just gonna have to get the land, aren't we? We have no choice. Ottoman peasants, yeah, it's a pain. Oh wow, the culture in Rome has changed. Spanish Romans. The Ottomans desperately want a peace. Desperately. What was that? I got some culture conversion reduction? Culture conversion. No. Yeah, it looked like something like I was controlling all the trade goods or something like that. It was like an event that fires when you control the trade. Ooh, grab that one. Oh, that's great. We can get our fleet out again. Can we get there in time? Yeah, we should be able to. We don't need to eliminate. Now I think about it, I don't actually need to eliminate their fleet, do I? Ottomans will cede to Poland. Oh, Poland's peaced out. Okay. Alright, I guess we're going to have to peace out now. Ah, no! I can't get the land that I want. Okay. Well, I might as well get that. It's a very generous deal, isn't it? Ah, oh well. What do I want now? Oh no, diplomats left. And here we go. And then maybe in another war we'll annex them at some point. Do we want the trade power or do we want the war reparations? Yay! Can call them all in one go as well, nice. Are you kidding me? I can't go across there. Ouch. But there's a few boats to upgrade. They're all ones we've captured. Yeah, one boat. It was a frigate. go here. Change the culture of Timbuktu. Yeah. You guys go here. We should really collect from here now, shouldn't we? Yeah, let's do that. We would get 179 ducats. That's pretty bad. Royal marriage offer from Poland, yes. Did they get any land from Savoy? Yeah, they did. They got those two. We'll make normal speed. Got three speed. Okay. Where do we send our trade fleet now? Bet we're going to send it to the same place. Yep. Do we leave this fleet here? Yeah, probably should. Culture convert this one. Only costs three. Only costs three, but it takes 2 years. Well, over 2 years. About 18, 24, 30 months. Alright, let's see some more land. So we can seize this one, can't we? Let's have a look. Yep, they're all happy with me now. Morocco. Oh, liberty desire is zero. We've got positive relations. Change religion. 98%. Oh, damn. Hang on a second. They've broken away. It's because they've become westernized, haven't they? That's what's happened. Hang on a second. Mali is not our ally. They're our protectorate, aren't they? Oh, they've broken away too. They have. Oh, damn. Oh, time for another war, guys. We're going to have to grab back our protectorates again. Ah, I wonder why I weren't saying any liberty desire. Ah, damn. It's just air that we've got. Oh, actually, we need to send a colonist there, don't we? Recall. Send here. Then we can start grabbing land here. Grab these colonies in the middle. What? Oh, it's because it was a pretender. And they don't die in one go. You have to hunt them down for a little while. Okay, so we need two big armies. This is one army. Where did this 17 come from? Is it a part of this army that's been split in half? I think it has. So let's go here and split the army. Alright, what's the trade like here now? Damn good! Okay, with the Mediterranean trade masters. New trade good. Wool. Hire him. Yes. Corrupt officials. Oh yeah, we didn't actually find out what that did we? We still haven't researched. That's why. We desperately need more diplo. Can we afford a bigger dude? Yes, we can. What's inflation good? Charismatic negotiator. Nice. Yep, so split that in half. 30 army can go here. The other one can stay here just for suppression. And this army, 33 or the 35. 35. Can have this guy. I think Poland wanted a royal marriage then, didn't they? No? What did they want? I wish there was some kind of notification of when protectorates broke away. It doesn't let you know, does it? That's really frustrating. Maybe that's why my trade income dropped dramatically and I was a bit confused why. And maybe that's the way I've got a mission to conquer their lands as well. Ah, that makes sense. That does make sense. Make the burgers happy. There's another area that's repelled. No, it's just that one. We're coring them and they don't like it. Yearly prestige. Do we need prestige? Nah, but who cares? We'll take it anyway. Okay, we'll convert all these when we have the chance, then we'll change them to our culture. I do notice we get significantly less rebels in our provinces. Where is their capital there? Holy War. Or Imperialism. We'll go for Imperialism. I need a general here too. Go for... Oh, it's that guy. Whoops. Can we have another general? No. Alright, I don't think this is going to be insanely strong. We're 24. Okay, nah, they're pretty weak. We'll demolish them. Alright guys, so we're going to grab a protectorate back. Shouldn't take too long. If we grab all their forts, that pretty much should be it. If you enjoyed this episode, guys, remember to like and subscribe and drop us a comment below how you feel the series has gone so far. Hope you all have a good day and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.